Wow! All my items turned into bushes.
Oh, Mike, actually, there's a way we can do this. Isn't there a way to sort items, technically? Like, with,
yeah, sorting pipes.
Yeah, so what if we got a sorting pipe with the loot bags and then led right into a system like this?
It could work.
And then we could just open all our loot bags and then get all our stuff. Okay, the concept's been proven. Now it's time to actually make the thing. This is going to be great. Automatic loot bag opener. Something we should have made a long time ago.
I mean, we didn't have the materials a long time ago. Bitch. Oh my god, the things I do for love.
Oh god, looks like someone's gonna have to turn on their magnet.
No, I don't need a magnet. It's just... Oh. It's not like I can shift-click this into a crafting inventory. I have to, like... If this was compressible, it would have been so much easier.
Wow, we really are running low on gold.
Well, what if I told you I have an inventory filled of gold ingots? Essentially.
Well, I was about to say, ingots are different from... There we go. There we go, now we're getting gold. Because I need it for what I'm doing. There we go.
Oh my god, I just have enough inventory space to fit all this.
So for this, I'm gonna need to go...
That's your ride, my dude.
I need... What you talking about?
El Pacho wants you.
Oh, I need more necrotic bones. Crap. I only have two. Is there a way to make them? That'd be funny. Oh, I can. Wither Essence. What thing? Emmy?
Emmy. Not even done. That's just a little bit. Like,
oh,
that's
good.
Literally the dust off the surface.
That's
quite
what
literally.
That's what I need. There we go. Should give me enough blocks for what I'm trying to do. There we go. Sweet. Oh. So then I go to this. Yeah. Boom. Should be getting even more health now. I'm making myself super OP. All I need now is more heart canisters. Damn. I'm gonna have something like 50 hearts by the time I'm done with that. Okay. Time to start the automatic loot box. Oh, loot box. What the hell am I? You know what I mean. Sort. Wait, how do you make sorting pipe?
I think we have some already. Because I try to use it.
Do we? Okay, you know what? There's some stuff. There's some prerequisites before we can actually fix over there. We're going to need to make diamond spikes. So we automatically kill. Actually, do we?
Nah.
No, we don't.
They already die.
Yeah, they already die. Alright, so we need a vacuum hopper. How does one do that? Oh, pfft. Okay. We don't have any hoppers. What? That's bizarre. Vacuum hopper. And then we hook that up to... I don't know if that would work with a transfer node. Probably would have to do a diamond chest as like a buffer. Just between them. Okay. Transfer nodes. And then we should be good. Alright, let's try this out. Time to finally automate the collection of all this crap. Huh. Oh, yeah, I see that. Filter pipe. That's a weird-looking chance cube. It has, like, strawberries on it.
What? Those are hearts. Those are Valentine's Day.
Oh.
They didn't unretexture. We never updated the damn server, so... This is what I mean. I hate it when people accept your follow request and don't follow you back on Instagram. It makes me want to freaking stab them.
Finally, we're automating the collection of stuff. Hashwa!
This is why, like, I want to stab people. It's like, come on, I'm not insane. It's just your assholes.
I'm guessing we need to transfer over that.
For every great responsibility, there's a transfer.
So how does this work with the sorting pipe? Can you sort multiple items per direction?
And I have no clue. I just, you asked for it, I told you we had it.
Oh, I think it's...
You can actually set it to, like, sort certain things to, like, only items, only consumables, only mob drops, only...
Oh, only mob drops would be useful.
Only, blocks, only items, only armor, only weapons, only tools.
Alright, time to...
But you need another item that I have in there that does that. I don't know what it is.
It's like an upgrade?
Yeah, it's a filter upgrade.
Okay. Oh, wow, you have a lot of filter pipe. Alright. Let's see what we can do. That would be very useful. So we're going to sort by mob drops, and then we're going to empty all of the loot bags into one spot. That would be very good. Filter... Ooh. Advanced item filter.
Yeah.
Craft with a redstone torch to invert. Can be placed in normal filters to create advanced behaviors. Ah.
So when you shift, it lets you choose how you want to do it.
Block item has subtypes. Stack size 1. Stack size 64. Ores, ingot, blocks, dust, energy. I need more of these. Food. Smeltable, pulverizer, enchanted, has container item, durability bar shown, has display name, repairable, has dispenser behavior, plantable, default, block item. You said it had something to do with the mob drops, right? Somewhere?
I hope it does. I assume it did because it had a shit ton of options on it. I mean, you can eventually make it. Because wasn't there one that just has container size? Containers, items inside? Wouldn't that be technically the loot bags? I think it's specifically meant for loot bags. It'd make sense.
Default block item has subtypes.
No, there's no one that said had container items.
Wait, I want to look up something, actually. If I do loot bag.
Because bows have subtypes.
Ooh, loot bags do too. Yeah, but bows, yeah. We have to specifically filter out loot bags.
Bows, sword, armor.
So if I were to put that to like green.
Oh, I hate
it. It sorted in sulfur dust for whatever reason.
I think there's like 70 kinds of sulfur dust. Which one did you do, container type or sub item?
I did sub type.
Should then container one, because it has items inside of it you can offer. Now I gotta beat you senseless.
Stack size 1, 64.
You can do control or shift and it cycles the direction.
Block, gem, dust, energy, food. Smeltable, pulverizer, enchantable. Has container item.
Yeah, they have other items inside of them.
Hey, even if there was more than loot bags that were like that, you can probably open it straight into a chest anyway. So that should be good.
It makes sense, because they're container items.
Yeah.
Does this mod have the pocket crafting table? Let me see. That's a thing.
I have a whole stack of filters now, so I can play with these as much as I need for this works. Block item has subtypes. Okay. So has subtypes worked, kind of? There we go. Has subtypes.
Skirt, skirt.
Okay. So let's see what the other modes I can use. Actually, can I play these? Oh yeah, no, they stack differently now. Has contained item, durability bar. Durability bar empty. Has displayed. Oh. You know what? I have an idea. If I go to the stackable, then that could. Or stack. Stack size 1. There we go. That should help. Because then only loot bags can be stacked to 1. So I'm going to let this do its thing for a while. And I'm pretty sure I can filter out everything based on whether it stacks or not. I don't believe there's anything else that comes out of this farm that is stackable and has, or is not stackable and has subtypes. Pretty sure.
My ass.
So then, if I get another diamond chest into like this. Oh, wait, no. To move it a little bit more that way.
Bitch, you took all my sticks! Gotta make my own now.
Transfer node like this. Sorting pipe. Then I have one path going.
Herb.
That way. So there's blue.
Blue, Q, kazoo, they're all the same.
So red. There we go. I think we got it. I think I've done it. I've completely isolated loot bags to one storage thing.
Do you want a medal or a monument?
Yeah, this is working. Nothing but loot bags. It looks complicated, but it works. Wonderful. Some of the mobs are still not dying, though.
I mean, we can always just batten down the hatches.
Yeah. We could just replace diamond spikes down there and get rid of the conveyor belts.
But then we can't level up our weapon.
Then we can go to other realms.
But it won't be as efficient.
Well, there's sacrifices that need to be made.
You are a sacrifice that needs to be made. Get on the stick, Brandon.
Hey, it's a chicken. Bye, chicken.
Oh, that chicken wanted was some chicken nuggets.
Oh my god. Don't come over here.
Did you anger the chickens?
No, don't come over here. You're gonna have a bad time.
Item drops?
Yeah. The vacuum hopper is doing some crazy stuff. If you turn off your magnet, it's pretty fun to watch, though. Look at that. That's insanity right there. That is just pure craziness. Oh, it stores XP as well.
Yeah.
Okay, that... This
is this thing opening loot boxes and then dumping it out?
It's not opening loot bags. It's,
collecting loot bags only?
It's only collecting them, but we have the opening system down here, so if we can make another one over there, then we're good. I just need to get some speed upgrades.
I'm liking the Minisio essence that's being gathered. It's good. It's the only thing I really care about.
Need to steal some speed upgrades from over here.
Thief. Calling the poo-poo.
There we go. 12 should be more than enough. Should sort through this stuff much faster, hopefully. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's much better. Oh, good. It's going to process all this material quickly now. Oh, my God. The Minisio essence.
The Book of Memes. Yesterday you said tomorrow. Don't let your dreams be memes. Don't meme your dreams be beams. Jet fuel won't melt tomorrow's memes. Don't let your steel memes be jet dreams. Thank you. I feel like that's like the tabernacle of memes. It's like you open it up and everyone like has to like pray to it and like pray to the direction of the meme book. Life was made. It's the body of meme of the meme lord.
The body of memes.
No, not the body of Christ, the body of memes. Memes and dreams. Actually, technically speaking, couldn't you outrun just about anyone by forever?
What happened?
Couldn't you outrun people by flying? Well, not outrun, but be at the same pace as somebody while flying?
I think so.
So you could never, like...
Alright, this is what I need. Okay, so now... Should be... What side is that? That's that side.
I just realized something. The coal is actually very efficient.
Now I have to... Oh! This thing's powered. Hey! It's opening loot bags! How does this have power, though? Oh, it saves it when you... Oh, my God. That is awesome. Hey, Mike, look. We're automatically opening loot bags. Well, there's a lot of loot bag drops that were thrown in the system. And now that they're not in the system, we should be fine.
I mean, like, worst comes to worst. Oh, no, a couple sneak out. Or a couple other things sneak in.
Well, the problem is then it would literally disable the activator.
Oh, boy. We don't even open them anyways, so... Like, your boy.
Well, now it's finally 100% automatic.
We should have it sort out items from armor.
Yeah. Working on it.
When it automatically opens, is it? No, it doesn't. It just separates the armor. Never mind. I mean, it keeps the armor still modded. Or hidden, as I should say.
Oh my God. We've already filled one of our diamond chests. Two of our diamond chests.
Chutzpah.
I think we might need to dispense automatically into the storage now because of that. All this iron armor that could go straight into the smeltery.
I mean, do we really need it? Have you seen how much iron we have now? That's what I thought.
Just gonna get rid of all these loot bags from there. No loot bags allowed in here. What the hell? Wow. I just killed a baby zombie in full lapis armor.
Eat a blue midget of ass.
A blue midget. some. It's gonna need some upgrades. Boop! Oh, yeah. That's the reason why. Might need more than that, actually. How many upgrades have we got here? Gonna need a lot because when we open bags, it. There we go, that's better. Might need more diamond chests.
Nah.
You know what we could do? We could send the items back into the storage. Like, into the other sorting thing. That'd be a problem, though, for loot bags that... Eh, whatever.
Eh, so what? We fish them out later.
Well, I'm just gonna grab all the chest plates and pants... And we're gonna smelt them up and get a ton of iron.
You sure we really need those, though?
Yeah. Whole inventory full. It's gonna generate quite a lot of iron. And in the smelt tree it goes. Blah, 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 blah. Perfect. Autonomous activators are kind of cool because it simulates a player right-clicking or left-clicking.
Isn't there, like, a little dude in there doing that?
I don't know about that, but it's the mechanics, at least. Said it kind of does that. Yeah, now all we have to do is find a way to power the autonomous activator.
Did you set up a barrel? Because it looks like we're running low on lava.
Did I what?
Did you set up a barrel to collect the lava? Because it looks like we're running low on lava.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, where is it? I just went, oh, that's it.
How much is in there?
Wow.
16 million in there. Out of 65 million.
We're almost full.
And it's still giving enough lava to the freaking generators? Oh, because we're not using any machines. Sorry. Wow. That's actually pretty amazing. How much is in here?
A good spa.
183,000. So I don't think the energy types convert. That sucks.
Bummer.
Yeah, they do not. Maybe we could try the leadstone energy cell as a conversion sort of thing. Actually, maybe it does work because the, what's it called? We're not getting power from the solar panel, so maybe that's why it's not powering anything. Well, just for example purposes, we're doing weather clear.
I guess I'm tight.
There we go, now it's collecting energy. Alright, so that's weird. It doesn't even collect anything while it's raining. That's stupid. Should at least collect something.
It's an advance, not an ultimate, nor a hybrid.
Can you move?
Can't make me do anything. I have resistance to knock back.
Can you move, please? I'm trying to test if this will open, or if this will... Hey, it does power it. Ha! Good. Mike, can you not? Why? Why do you why? Just let it work. Let it work. Look at that. Good. That is giving it decent power. It's sufficient power, actually. Huh, we're getting a lot less loot bags than I thought we would. Think it might be time for the spikes? Ow. That sounded violent.
My ass sounds violent.
But Mike, should we?
Should we?
Diamond spikes?
I mean, I don't care.
Yeah, we're not even getting any drops.
What if I opened 24 lucky blocks at once?
Oh, God. I kind of want to see this. But at the same time, I'm scared of losing my items.
That's not a thing that happens.
Really?
No, they disabled that.
Good.
Though I wish I did have hold on. Let me get my health up.
Yeah. You're gonna need as much as you can get. Because
I don't have any of the extra health. I just have my chicken nuggets. Because this isn't the update where if you had, like, food, it automatically zip you up.
Wow! All my items turned into bushes.
What?
All my items turned into bushes.
Did you just lose all your crap then?
Yeah. Shit!
I thought you just said that it doesn't do that.
Wait a minute. It threw all my items on the ground and gave my inventory full of... And the wither blew them up. It didn't actually delete my items. It threw them on the ground. And
Wait, Mike. There's some of the chance thingies if you still want them.
I'm triggered.
I'll take them.
Do you want to do a wait, when was the last reset? This is the last recall. Teleported.
How do you do that? How do you go back?
Server backup.
Yeah, but how do you go to the backup?
It's in the backup folder. It's literally in the Minecraft logs.
I don't want to reset what I did. Can we reset, or not reset the world, but only put back your inventory?
No.
I think we can do that.
How?
Because there's player files. I can just replace your file.
Are you going to replace? Oh, yeah, you just took it out of the backup.
Yeah.
All right, let's go do that. Okay, let's go do that.
All right. Let's see what I could do. Documents, games.
So at least I know I was right, though. It doesn't actually delete your items. It threw it all on the floor and replaced my inventory with dead bushes.
Wow. Wait, how much the whole thing? Stacks upon stacks?
Yeah.
Wow.
Even my armor slots are dead bushes. I realized that because I looked on the floor and I saw some of my items, but the wither was what blew them up.
All right, so this is from 30 minutes ago.
I didn't change my items 30 minutes ago, so we're fine.
Okay. Crap, which one of these is which?
Edit
with Notepad++, maybe. No, but here's the problem. Our usernames? Oh. I'd have to make a complete guess.
You can always just swap it. Why don't you save both folders, swap it out, and I'll check. And then if it's not, I'll leave and then check again. The other one.
All right, I'm just going to copy. You want your baubles, I'm guessing.
Probably.
Okay. So now I can delete the backup. I still have the backup.
I didn't lose my baubles, though. I didn't lose mine in my current one. Just my main inventory. Because I had my wings.
Okay. So I'm going to make a guess here. I'm going to copy the server. Actually, I could just copy the world.
I feel like you're defusing a bomb.
Dun, 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 dun.
No quest to save items.
Here we go.
All right.
I made a complete guess. It was one of two files. One of them is me. One of them's you. But it doesn't show the usernames. It's just a bunch of random data.
Yeah, I'll join and I'll give you a hootspot or hootsno.
Isn't it great to know computer stuff and file systems in general? So I could just do crap like this. You're going to know very quickly if this worked or not.
I mean, I'll have my armor back. Worst comes to worst, I just won't have my tools.
Okay.
And we are killer. Son of a bitch! It's a good thing. I knew I'd have all that fucking iron in my inventory. Alright, wait a minute.
Wait,
why
was
am
it...
I here?
Did I do it right? Mike, did I do it?
Yeah, you got the right file.
Ah! I guessed correctly.